You can see here, in my courses, I've got a folder called 3D Printing. In there, I've got a couple of emails. I've also got a picture here. It's from a 3D print that I created. I can keep things other than emails in my email folder. If I drag that image off my desktop into the 3D Printing folder, there it is there. You can add anything you want to that folder, even Word documents.